It is not a game. This is a war.
Look at season one, and season two is like using those as like springboards.
The Discovery Project is over. They become a much more cohesive team. And you start to understand why Sense8s can be such a dangerous thing and why PPO and a lot of governments around the world would not want this phenomena out there in the world.
The stakes rise, but in season two, we really start to get a deeper understanding of what happened, how Sense8s got created.
It's not just these eight characters that we're following with their fight against PPO, it's worldwide. We knew obviously that the Angel was our cluster mother, and I suppose we had an idea that that means there will be more clusters, but we really discover and meet some of those clusters.
We signed on for a world tour. We got a shirt that said Sense8 Globetrotters. Now we just have to live up to that name.
Pack your bags.
I don't think there's one person in any part of the world who could watch the show and not feel connected to someone.
It's unlike anything I've seen on TV, point blank period. And at this point, Lana could say, hey, I'm gonna need you to do some things. I'm like, hey, yo, whatever you need. Because I do trust her a lot.
Everything looks so rich and colorful and beautiful. Like, there's not one frame that looks average. It's just very reassuring to know that you're making something that's really special.
The most important thing about this journey is to get to see all of these cultures and how different we are.
The amount of diversity that we have in our show is so important to the message of what the show is. I don't think it would be as cool if everyone was the same color living in the same city and just sort of visiting each other's houses.
That represents the possibilities you can live in this world. That really makes me proud of being part of the show.
I feel so much love through social media and interactions with fans that we meet on the street about how they feel for the first time ever reflected on a screen.
I was really impressed because the story is so expanding and the story goes so fast and intense. I had more fight scenes than before.
Everyone's got to be on their game, everyone has to know what they're doing, and then you just watch this giant truck smash into a car. It's happening, you know, it's not effect.
The season feels like a song that you love and you want to keep playing it on repeat. And I think people are really going to feel the kind of heart and dedication it took to make this thing happen.
Bring it, bitch.